you doing? We need him alive to collect his bounty. No, oh, does Asha scare you? You should see him when he's angry. 800 gold dragons for capturing him. Lucky we caught him trying to flee, Yunkai.
Lucky for us. Not so lucky for him.
We should find more former slave masters with bounties on their heads.
I don't need any more naked fat men in my life, thank you.
They say only the poor know how to really spend money. We'll buy the finest wines, best whores. Sleep in a bed without fleas? Sounds nice, doesn't it?
We've not been paid yet, Beska. Can't spend dragons you don't have.
We'll have them soon enough. My point is, with enough coin, we could do anything. Go anywhere.
I could afford passage back to Westeros. To Ironroth. I've heard nothing from my family in years.
You mean go home? They treated you like shit there. Kicked you out because you fell in love with a girl from the wrong damn house.
Gwyn.
A man doesn't choose who he loves. Your family should understand that. Westeros and its bloody houses.
They're still my family. My brothers and sisters. They had nothing to do with it.
I suppose that's true. Just remember, we have a good thing here. And any moment now, we're gonna be rich. Let's make a toast. To all of us deadly bastards.
Slaves put the bounty on Bezaak.
They did. With his own gold.
So why are the fucking Lost Legion here?
Is that Tazal? From the Volantis job?
Maybe he's forgotten about that.
You! I told you if I saw you again!
Tazal! Isn't it funny how life brings all friends together?
Now cut your fucking throats!
Tavern's closed. What are you doing here?
Where is he?
Where's who?
Here. 400 dragons.
They must be working for the Wise Masters.
And that's all you're getting.
Fuck you! He's worth twice that.
Look at the balls on this one.
Give us 800 and you can have it.
Don't be an asshole now. We're all sellswords here.
We are nothing like you. The Lost Legion are the blood of Ulvalia. And we are done taking orders from whimpering pigs.
Bloody hell!
Edward. Done with you too.
You just made a huge mistake, Tazal.
You two are going to be useful to me for once.
Not bloody likely.
The Wise Masters will hear how Asha Forrester kidnapped the venerable Bezaak. How he wouldn't take less than 800 gold dragons. So he killed Bezaak instead.
Me?
Luckily, we were there to deliver swift justice.
So you steal the money and we get the blame.
Ponte os en as! Pochos men nomis yahos so kisikas!
Alright, who dies first? Who wants to dance on the end of the sword?
Kill them! Now!
No one's more like it.
Here's one!
Come on!
Sit good enough, pass me! Sit good enough, pass me! to be done.
You owe me one.
This is for Volantis.
Vesca.
Fuck you, Ash.
Tazal!
Cost of a kittis.
Brevis.
Ilimponios.
You know what this reminds me of?
We had brothel in Norvos.
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop.
Kill them both!
Asha!
Asha! What in all the gods of fire and fuck?
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle. Tazal? Fuck.
More on their way.
As if he could get away. Go. When he had a broken knee and stabbed in the chest and all that shit, he'd be crawling.
Come on. Malcolm.
Damn.
We have to keep moving. Malcolm, stop.
Asher, I'm glad I found you, my boy. It's been far too long.
What are you doing here?
Your family needs you, Asher. I'm here to bring you home.
Sorry, I'm trying to readjust the capture. Some reason it's being really annoying. There we go. This is cutting off the subtitles, I noticed, so. Okay, Brian. Yeah, it's good, man. I'm hanging in there. Starting to get a bit tired, though. We've got about a bit over 6 hours to go. Oh, okay. He's actually alive. That's crazy. I thought he was dead. That's something, I guess.
That's far enough.
I come from the twins bearing the dead of House Forrester. Lordly types from the looks of them.
All right, we'll take them.
Well, they're not free, are they? How much are you paying for them?
Sir Roiland.
You again.
What have you got this time? Some poor peasant dressed up like a lord. A stable boy in Bannerman's clothes. You did this at Duskendale. And you have the fucking stones to try it again.
No,
this house has suffered the loss of many good men. And you dare come here claiming to have Forrester dead.
They're Forrest.
Leave. Now.
Fine. I'll dump them in the river then.
You come back here again, you won't be leaving. You got that? I'm sorry, sir.
Don't worry, sir.
What is it, sir?
This one's still alive. You there? Who are you?
Roderick, by the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Fetch the maester!
Roderick!
My lord, you should not be awake. The milk of the poppy. Drink. Calm now.
No point not to, you say.
That's it.
Roderick!
My lady!
No.
I am at a very delicate moment in the surgery.
Please, I want to see my son.
Let him.
Sir, my lady, I must insist that you leave.
No. Roderick, what have they done to you?
These wounds would have killed any other man. As it is, you may never walk again.
Roderick? What's wrong with him?
He drank the milk of the poppy.
Please don't leave me. Not yet.
Roderick, thank the gods. Brother, I thought I lost you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
I'm fine. Don't worry.
You don't look fine. How bad is it? Maestor Tengrin says your leg may never fully heal. And your face.